I got the new sprocket on here. It's a 48. So that's first. And this is second. I got the Apex head on here. I think it's my tire. I think my back tire is just breaking loose way too much. But I'm just not like doing the top end. I get up there in the RPM. I'm trying to grab for more and there's nothing there. Ooh, the force sure kicks in. This track, it's pretty fun. Scorpion tire that I have on the back, it just sucks. As soon as I like hit that mid-range, I'm just like, but the Apex is already there, but the back tire ain't. Like, as soon as I hit the throttle, it's already at the mid-range or at the top. So I don't know if I need to open up my jetty, my jets or something. Because this does have the Gold Series fatty pipe, so I should be able to get some top end somewhere.